Here's a 2023 Dodge Ram that's completely totaled in this. Yeah.